Yeah, we don't know who that guy is with Fastcart.
It looks Photoshop. I swear to God, it looks